The cooling system is sealed inside the vehicle. At times it needs to release pressure so that it doesn't burst. The coolant check valve allows the movement of liquids to pass through the system, and it helps maintain the correct amount of pressure in the cooling system.